Lazy, either play a card or go fish. You're taking much too long to contemplate your hand.
Solamantine, Lazy is not fishing because he is sleeping.
Oh, no. We can't have that.
Wake up, Lazy! Wake up!
Don't thank us, Lazy.
What are friends for?
Gather around my little Smurfs. I, Brainy Smurf, have a brilliant idea for a party game.
Whoopee.
Let's ask each other Smurfy little secrets we've always wanted to know, but we're afraid to ask. And we all have to Smurf the truth.
Funny idea.
I'll go first. Greedy Smurf, is it true you once ate 20 Smurfberry pies in one day?
Nope. 25.
Whoa.
I'll go next. Lazy, is it true that you've slept through every natural disaster known to Smurf?
Everything but this party.
My turn, my turn. Tuffy Smurf, is it true that even though you act tough, you're really afraid of Big Mouth?
Yeah! Me? Afraid of Big Mouth? You must be out of your Smurf!
Oh, come now, Tuffy.
Smurf the truth.
I am smurfing the truth. I'm not as scared of that oaf. I'm not as scared of nothing.
Prove it.
Okay. How?
Well, I know. You can play a trick on Big Mouth.
An excellent idea, Taylor.
But what kind of trick?
I have it! You must sneak into Big Mouth's house and paint it the wild and crazy color!
No, no, that's much too much work.
You could paint Big Mouth!
Still too much work. How about painting his feet?
Too pedestrian.
His toenails?
Too! Oh, that is rather amusing.
And what a surprise!
All right, then it's settled. I, Tuffy Smurf, will paint Big Mouth's toenails. And since this is your party, Lazy, you can help